Hello children,
now I am going to start my subject social science
part sociology chapter number 2 labor. Okay, listen to me children. First of all, we must know something about the topic division of labor. Okay, Plato in his book The Republic, okay, he told something about the division of labor. Leader of society Karl Marx told that it creates less skilled workers and useful for present digital world and specialization and class system. Let us know more about division of labor. Listen to me. Plato wrote in his book The Republic on the division of labor. He said human society is formed on natural inequalities. This natural inequality is based on division of labor. A society's needs is fulfilled by different divisions of people. For example, the food is produced by farmers, cloth by weavers, and dresses are produced by tailors. Okay. Karl Marx says division of labor creates less skilled workers. In the present digital world, the division of labor is done through computers. For example, in the information technological society, the division is based on various skills in using the computers. As we consult different doctors for different ailments means diseases, the computer technicians are consulted for various aspects of information technology related issues. Like this, specialization creates a division of labor. Here, specialization means having deeper knowledge and in-depth skill in one particular field. Division of labor has helped people to gain a skill in a field and earn economic benefits in accordance to their skills. Due to economic interests and division of labor, class system emerged. Okay, these are the details about division of labor. Now I am taking up another one topic, that is inequality in employment or labor. In this topic you must know something about the meaning labor and the discrimination in labor. Point number 1, men and women. 2, non-governmental organizations. 3, agriculture. 4, educated and uneducated. 5, class, income, region and religion. 6, with pay and without pay. Okay, listen to me children. Inequality in employment or labor. Okay, first of all, we know the meaning of labor. Labor means earning in cash or kind by providing one's manual or intellectual labor. Labor also means a function done in order to achieve something. If a result is available for a person either in cash or kind due to one's physical work, then it is called labor. With the emergence of a stratified division of labor, inequality starts in the society. The labor in India has been mixed with the gender, caste, region and religion. This has resulted in various forms of inequalities. In the Indian society, if a person moves upwards with his status and role, his power and income also rises. Next part is discrimination in labor. Listen to me. Any labor that goes against equal labor, equal pay can be termed as inequality in labor. The differential payment is given for two people who put the same amount of time and efforts, then it is called as discrimination. Okay, what is discrimination? Listen to me. If a differential payment is given for two people who put the same amount of time and efforts, then it is called as discrimination. Though women and men engage a similar work, their compensations are not the same. In India, men are paid more for their work than women. Even though such discrimination is less in government sector. Okay, listen to me. See, in a non-governmental organizations, the salary of a person remains unknown to other person. But the inequality in pay is more visible in unorganized sector than the organized sector. In agriculture sector, unequal division of labor is based on sex, age, and capacities. As a result, the question of the right compensation for women remains mute. For example, the women rise early and prepare breakfast for those people who go out for work, and later they themselves join others in active labor. But while providing compensation or taking decision, they are treated below the men. Most of the societies do not consider the labor of women as important. This indicates the inequality in labor. The unequal division of labor is more evident in our villages. Again, there is a lot of discrimination between educated and uneducated. Listen to me. The safai karmacharis who clean our roads and gutters receive lesser compensation than the minimum compensation. They spend a lot of energy to clean, but still they receive less compensation. The inequality in society is based on gender, class, income, region, and religion. This inequality is also classified based on with compensation here, with pay or with compensation, and without pay or without compensation. Okay, these are the details about the points in discrimination in labor. And Shachidran, by this I am going to end the class. Thank you.